Monday Night Raw here at the Quicken Loans Arena. It's a brisk, rainy night here. The fans are piling inside to get warm. They're ready for the show tonight. We've got some news for you guys. Now, for those of you who have been following Big Show on Twitter, you've seen that he's been getting ready. He dropped a challenge to Shaquille O'Neal for WrestleMania in Orlando, Florida this year. Whether or not that's going to happen, still yet to be seen. But we have breaking news right now. It looks like we've got another name to add to the big superstars we're going to see next Sunday at Royal Rumble in San Antonio, Texas. To add to the list of Undertaker, Brock Lesnar, Goldberg, we now have The Big Show. That's right, The Big Show is going to be joining the list of those superstars in the Royal Rumble. So we'll be seeing him very soon.